Today we're holding a symbolic vigil for the minimum wage, which expresses Argentine workers' salary conditions. In Argentina, we're suffering from the lowest wage in the region.